Hey guys, Doc here, Platinum Pro Wash, with a nice little ranch house before we get rained on, as you can see. Got the 12 volt out today, had to bring it back out of retirement. Get this thing sprayed down, get it clean. Nothing like a 12 volt system. Always keeps it real. Already gotten set up, obviously, in the spring, but this house shouldn't take all that long. Look at that. Not even the Assassin. Getting all the way up to the peak. It's just a regular nozzle. Nice, easy, soft wash. Hence the name. House wasn't really all that dirty anyway. But nice folks like it cleaned every couple of years. We are here to clean it for you. And as you can see, it's not really all that dirty. It's just kind of dusty and all that. Get that fascia. Reaching up there, getting that all the way to the peak. There it is. Not a problem. Over here, let's get this. We can. We're not doing a gutter bright view, which is what the SH would do. And it does a good job. No doubt about that. We've already done plant protection, so all these guys are safe and worry free. I'll set y'all here, let it dwell for just a few minutes. It's not going to take much dwell time. But kind of easy today because the rain is coming, so. Yes, indeed. Let's take a look at these gutters here already. As you can see, they're already coming really clean. Let's get a little more SH on there, just for a little touch up. A couple of spots that might have got missed. And I went blowing right back in the face of it. And stuff. Hit that fascia again. I'm using a light mix today. Just because the house wasn't that dirty, but nonetheless, it will get it clean. Alright guys, I'm gonna get situated here, show you a little bit more footage of cleaning in a minute. Show the end results in a bit. Catch you in a minute. Peace. Hey guys, a little more spraying time here. On the back side. Again, just not all that dirty. Dusty. And get you know, all you guys that live on the coast where you got the ocean views, or some of you are in the mountains. I'm in the Midwest, in the middle of the city. But look at this view, these folks' backyard. Isn't that just beautiful? This is in the middle of the city, and we got this. I envy you guys on the coast and in the mountains, but this ain't too bad either. All right, let's get the spraying some more. Alright, now let's sneak in the middle there. Oh, gotta whip my hose around. Matthew took off on me, so you gotta do it yourself. Pretty bad when you got two people at work for you, and that's what they do. Sit around. Oh well. I guess that's what happens when you get family involved, huh? All right, let's go underneath this little porch area and get some of this back here. Look at this. Man, you just, for a city view, huh? Love it. All right, let's try to not tear anything up. Make our way back here in the jungle. Yes, all these plants have been sprayed already and they are protected. But it's also getting ready to rain, so I'm not too overly concerned. Cleaning up really fast.
Mm. That's why you wear safety goggles.
It's got bleach in my eye. That burns. Get some spray in there. See that black stuff in there? Kind of get these windows good, get them clean. They took the screens off. As always do. Stepping out the screen for that time. So it keeps that little bit from going up in there. Alright guys, I'm going to spray the rest of this and I'll show you the end results in just a minute.
Peace.
Alright guys, we're wrapping up now. Finished product. Looks really, really good.
Hi Doc.
There's the lady of the hour.
How are you today?
Doing well. We just got finished up. Thank you.
And I just want to let you know too, we definitely want to do the fence.
Okay.
Because, you know, and I'll give you a call on that because I'm going to wait till all the flowers are dead.
Yep. No, I hear you.
And then also, I might have you do the driveway too. We'll see.
Yep. Just let us know.
Yeah, I will.
I'm going to finish taking some pictures here.
I think you're probably going to hear from my neighbor because she was asking. I was telling her we're having it done today. She said, well, who you got? So she might, but she's going to wait till fall.
No worries. Love it. Thank you, dear. Always love it when the homeowners enjoy your work and refer you to the neighbors. Ask you to come back and do more work. Come out looking good. Looking good, looking good, looking good. Smells fresh, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
You been playing golf?
I did not go over this week because it's so hot.
It is hot.
I just can't. I used to be able to take the heat. I just can't eat anymore.
No.
It's just too hot. Yeah. The heat as much as it
can. This week is nasty, isn't it? Whew. I hope so.
Hi, boys.
All right. That little old lady is like 85, 86 years old, plays golf 3 times a week, except for you just heard her, not when it's this hot outside. And here in the Midwest, guys, whoo, it's a killer. See all the clouds in the sky? I think it's still like 96 degrees. So. Everything came clean, shiny like a new nickel, just like we like it. Water spots, makes the house look like it's got leprosy, but hey, at least it's clean. All right, guys, that's another one in the books for us. I guess we're going to Five Guys or Oberweis and grabbing some lunch. And see what the rest of the day holds. All right, guys, take care. See ya. Like, subscribe, comment. I really do appreciate all that. And we'll see you on the next one. Peace.